Hey guys, how's it going? Let's talk about AEW Forbidden Door 2024. This event will take place on the 30th of June 2024. Firstly, and as always, this video in no way has been designed to deceive anyone. There is no actual footage in this video. This video is audio only, and this video has been created to still photos only due to copyright issues. If you wish to watch this episode or pay-per-view of All Elite Wrestling, then head over to their social media platforms and I'm sure they'll help you out, or subscribe to the correct platforms. Welcome to AEW Forbidden Door 2024. I am a little bit late here, guys. I've been up to other stuff tonight, obviously. Of course, for most people who may not be aware, there was a football match that took place earlier on today involving, of course, England. It causes a few issues, but tonight it's not even been just that. There's been internet issues and all sorts going off with me, so here I am now a little bit late. I've already done a bit of a cover video template, and now I'm going to try to cover what I can here. I've already covered it, but Timeless Tony Storm has defeated Mina in a singles match. They also, her and Mariah May and Mina also shared a three-way kiss, which was nice to see. Not anything explicit, but just like a peck. We've got other matches coming up, including Orange Cassidy, Zack Sabre Jr. We've got the world title match with Will Ospreay. Obviously, he is also the international champion, so that won't be defended here tonight. This is Forbidden Door, of course, so we may get some people who are not part of AEW that just show up tonight. We'll see if any of that happens. These shows are a little bit difficult, but I will try to show you what I can, guys. Stay tuned for more.